Hi, my name is Larry Yeager, authorized representative for JG Lubricant Services. I'm going to do a little demo for you here this morning to show you how easy it is to do an oil sample on your vehicle. When you've bought your oil sample kit, you'll find a plastic bottle for your oil sample, a length of quarter inch tubing to go down in the dipstick tube to get to the oil. You'll find an account registration form that you'll need to fill out. You'll find a label that needs to go on the bottle to identify your sample, and you'll find some shipping labels here to four different locations, and you would pick the one that is closest to you geographically. And there's a little package in there for mailing everything in. You'll also find a set of instructions in there as well. You'll also need a vacuum pump. If you don't have one, they're also available from JG Lubricant Services. We recommend that you have a clean rag or paper towel handy. And I'd like to recommend that you wear some nitrile gloves or latex gloves to protect your hands from the used oil. The instructions want us to run the engine for 10 minutes, which we've already done, to get a little heat in there and get things mixed up. So we're going to pull out the dipstick tube, pull out the dipstick. And what I like to do is measure the length of your dipstick with the tubing, and then come out about 6 to 10 more inches. I'm going to cut that off. And then gets inserted into the knurled brass knob on the pump. Get about a half inch of the tubing down in there. Tighten this knob up. Secure enough so this tube doesn't want to pull out. Take the plastic lid off of the sample bottle, we'll screw that onto the bottom of the pump. Get our dipstick out of the way here. Then we're going to insert this tube down in the where your dipstick came out. Push it in until it stops and pull it out a couple of inches. Then we'll start pumping. And here comes the oil. Now there's two lines on this bottle. There's one at a third, and there's another one at two-thirds. And we want to get at least two-thirds of a bottle of oil so they got enough to sample at the lab. There we're at two-thirds. So I'm going to remove the bottle. Put the lid on it. Loosen this brass nut up. Take a rag and wipe out the little oil that get in there so you don't contaminate the next time you use this to sample. And pull this tube out. And this tube gets thrown away. We don't use it over. Then follow the directions that are included in the kit to fill out the form, your account registration form. You fill out the label that goes on the bottle. It's wrapped around the bottle. The account registration form in your bottle goes in the mailing bag. You identify the closest lab to your geographical location. Put the label on the outside of the bag. And if you mail it United States Post Office, you want to write your return address up on the left-hand corner. And that's all there is to getting an oil sample out of your vehicle. Thanks.